If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
East and West. This is Gilbert Lopez, Martia Cazzo. Welcome sa atong segment. Sa segment po natin, Good Morning Davao. Dito po sa YouTube channel, Pinoy Rob YouTube channel. This day, we will be witnessing the grand opening of the another branch for the of the PCBS. So guys, watch out. See you later. This is just an introductory message. Please stay tuned.
Okay, so I hope that in the next few hours I will be the MC. I will be leading the program. And by the way, I'm Ruben Segura from Tacloban City. Oh. You remember? It goes to my mind. When we say about Davao, kasi during the time of the height of the very strong typhoon Yolanda in Tacloban City, the first responder were people from Davao. Good. So, on behalf of the people, I'd like to say thank you, Davao, for making a good response during our times of difficulty. Good. So, napakahalaga sa amin yung unang responder. Despite of the many ways na walang mapuntahan, and yet there was that one person coming from Davao who bravely went to Tacloban City. Good. So thank you very much. And are you seated now? Are they? So can we invite our guests to join? Okay, for the meantime, if you'd like to take something, we have here. Alright, so maybe we can get some fruits. So we have coffee here. Meron tayong coffee. Please, we have some water if you want to. Alright, so we're just waiting one person to join us. Then we will proceed once the person arrives. Okay, so you also know how to speak Spanish in your language. You know how to speak Malay? Ay, hindi ka mo paaram? That is our Malay. Masilig ka mo. Maupay nga aga. Sa ato pa, maayong buntag. So in the local, what do you say yes? Maayong aga? Ayun. Even though, assalamualaikum. So, let's learn more languages because in heaven, there will only be one language. But on earth, there are so many languages that we can turn to and use it. Okay, so today, this is a very memorable day for all of us because we will be.
All for love's sake, we aim for. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Here I am to worship. together lovely, all together worthy, all together wonderful to me.
Church members goes to the bookstore. And so we need to go there and reach them and tell them, hey, there are lots of books that you need here. So we bring the books or the Word of God to them. So you can contact us and help.
When it was announced, we arrived 27 minutes earlier than scheduled. And I said, only in Davao. And my second pleasant surprise is only in Davao, our bookstore with a prayer note. In the words of Zechariah, do not despise small beginnings. Biglang pumasok sa isip ko yun when I heard SP said that 63 years ago, PCI started by selling books by the side. And that was a small beginning. And when SP said, but we are happy where we are now, we cannot despise small beginnings because we know that in the end, something great, grand, will happen. And when I think of that, I think of our bookstore, I see us having several prayer rooms and counseling rooms in this souvenir building in the future. Now, when I said I'm very glad that I'm here this morning, because when SP and I were talking about the conceptualization of our bookstore here in Davao City, we realized that it was something new. And we were thankful that God sent to us somebody who has also this burden for distribution of literature, but not only that, using the space for literature distribution as a place for reaching out to others, as a place of being able to share the Word of God with others. So months or at least a year ago, that was just a concept. But today, God brought me here, and I am privileged to see the fruition, the realization of that dream and aspiration a year ago. I was talking to the Lord and I said, Lord, thank you for the privilege of being part of this ministry. And God led me to a passage in Psalm 16, verse 11, that particular phrase, in His presence there is fullness of joy. So what do I envision our bookstore in Davao to be? It will be a place where people will be able to find God. It will be a place where people will be able to experience the presence of God.
Will come to the future. We want to greet for in behalf of the Davao City Indigenous Fellowship, the TCBS on this 44th branch, you know. Thank you that the Supreme Authority in Davao. Salamat po. And so, today po we really rejoice not only with TCBS, but really for the body of Christ. I'm very happy that we have at the heart of the city, right along CM Rector Claveria at Emilia Mindanao Souvenir Center, the Philippine Christian Bookstore, and now with the prayer and counseling. Praise the Lord po, ano? Maraming salamat. And we're very happy, and of course po, the pastors, we have some pastors with us. We also would be happy to take part in that ministry of praying with people. I feel it is so precious to have this as a powerful message. The people will come here, you know, with that only shop, because the little books over here, there, they have also the access fairly readily to the Bibles and the Christian books. Praise the Lord. In our ministry, we visit a lot of offices, sectors of society, specifically government offices and marketplace. So we will bring Bibles and also Christian books, devotionals, and leadership books. So, papakita ho, because hindi ka na kung just bring back also books, no? Pakita po ng mga leadership, oh, I know this leader, you know, so, thank the Lord. So, we're happy and we really rejoice for this. So, we not only greet, but we want to say that, you know, we are here. Thank you for resourcing the body of Christ. And of course, as Mama says, giving the larger community and access to this. And I think it's so powerful that, you know, we hope that many will have openings and have an exposure to the Bible and to the Christian literature. And so, praise the Lord. Thank you so much to Philippine Christian Bookstore Literature, Ma'am Esme. Nice to meet you, Attorney Pajardo. Of course, Attorney Tan, and salamat po kay Ma'am Gina, kay Mami Emilia. O binili partners, I want love to all say in public that Emilia has been also a part of supporters to the pastors, including that also the ministers' fellowship. Thank you for blessing, resourcing the pastors as well. Para magdudag ng pastor, kailangan ng mantis. Di ba, Mami? Na meron tayong kape at may vitamins. Opo, no? Like last month, we celebrated the anniversary of DJ that Tiffany has sent for another violinist for the pastors. We would like Tiffany up. Please join me in welcoming the Reverend or the Senior Pastor of Ezra International Ministry. Let us Reverend Lynn Magana. And one more thing, he offered a book from ICI. Tama, Pastor? And you know what title is that? I'll give you 1,000. You know what book is that?
Manhood.
Manhood by God's Design. It's from ICI. And I read the book and it's selling well. Again, with the top partner, no? Reverend Day Magano, please. Well, glory to God. Again, today we come together. Thanks to God for opening this year, bookstore in the TCRI, and fulfillment of the Great Commission, and together with that, a prayer and counseling center. Amen. Glory to God.
Both of these are intended to fulfill the Great Commission of explaining beautifully and honestly. That indeed we are here not just to witness the dedication of bookstore, but for us to be reminded of the purpose why we are here, that is to fulfill the mandate of Christ, to disciple our nations. Amen. Actually, the Great Commission is more than just about the music. Actually, this prayer ministry that is integrated on the bookstore is part of what we call prayer evangelism. Can you say that together? Prayer evangelism. It is leading the unbelievers to the Lord through the ministry of prayer. It's in most of the long pioneers in Argentina and just taught many churches around the world of what prayer evangelism can do in meaning to the Lord. Because everybody has a need. And people out there will know the Lord. In fact, a far greater need because they don't know the Lord. And that's why when we start praying for these unbelievers, we are given the opportunity to show the love of Christ to them. And when you feel the love, as you pray for them and God hears your prayer for them, their hearts are open to the Lord. It's like in Luke chapter 10, in Jesus' sentence 72, he said, before you proclaim the gospel, number one, when you enter the house, pray, say peace, shalom, to his house. In other words, bless the people. Secondly, fellowship with them. Give whatever is given to you. And then minister to the needs, heal the sick. And then finally, proclaim the kingdom of God. In other words, you will be Jesus.
Years old ako. Pero, I don't look your age. I don't look my age.
Man.
I look only 77. I am reminded of Moses when he was commanded by God to lead the Israeli people to the promised land. This is what Moses talked to God face to face. He said, Ayaw ko. Pili ko. Pero finally he said, and this struck me. He said, unless your presence go with me, I will not move and go into the promised land. And then the Lord answered him, I will not only give you my presence, but I will give you rest. Wow. Exodus 33:4.
Outside brings death, and no as far to God, which I do the Bible. We have here some refreshment for our guests. Please. While you are getting something, you can get inside and see or browse our material. Please get inside.
Thank you so much for your precious ministry. We appreciate you. We love you with the love of the Lord. Mabilig ng meron kasi mami mga snacks, oh. Mami, ante, kapili yung rito. That's why may snacks. Basically, I would say thanks. Thank you.
morning Davao, this is Gilbert Lopez Martia Cacho sa programa Good Morning Davao, of course segment ito na Pinoy Rab YouTube channel. We are here today, mag-interview po natin kasi si Rab is a English, so we will going to interview in English language, alright? We have here the manager of the branch manager of the PCBS, the Philippine Christian Bookstore here in Davao City, the third branch of Davao City, and they just opened this morning. And of course, brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, mga kasilingan, kapamilya, kabuhayan. at di ba ko, meron tayong mga staff dito, ayan. Yay! Andyan sila. Ayan. Of course, syempre interviewin natin to this morning. Ang ating kasama niya ngayon siya, si Pastor Jaybon, parang wala lang, no? Kahit meron. Parang wala lang kahit meron. Okay, ma'am, this is ma'am Glory. Okay. So, yan, tatanungin natin siya. Ma'am Glory, good morning.
Yes, good morning, Pastor Gilbert.
Oh, guys, good morning, actually, hindi na ako makakascape. Pastor tawag niya sa akin, so tatanggapin ko na. Anyway, Ma'am Bro, ano ang pwedeng i-expect ng mga magiging subscriber natin dito sa PCBS?
Okay, so in a way, first of all, no, I would like to invite everyone to please support us for our new bookstore here in Laveria, located at Emilia Souvenir Shop, second floor, unit 12 and 13. So in the bookstore, we have the inspirational books. We have also Bibles in different versions. And also we have gift items and church supply. So if you want to know about us more, please visit us at second floor in Emilia Building in Laveria Street.
Siyempre, Ma'am Bro, kung in your absence, siyempre may mga pwede silang ma-encounter na mga nandito.
Yes.
Ipakilala po natin sila, yung mga staff na nandito. Please. Ikaw,
kasali. Here's our staff.
Okay, this one is?
Okay, this is Chandrick.
Hello!
Our merchandiser.
Oh, wow.
And of course, our cashier, Miss Cherry. And Miss Jean.
Yan. Hindi ka nakikita, gang. Dito.
Oh, dito pa dito. And also, Miss Jana. Ayun, sila po yung mga staff natin for Boni. And syempre, kailangan din namin ng prayer. Kailangan namin someone na magiging spiritual advisor namin. And here's Pastor Jibon Makayo, our spiritual advisor.
Of course, ma'am, di ba? Every establishment, meron silang tinatawag na slogan or trademark na pang-welcome ba? Pang ano ng mga clients? Ano po kung meron man?
Yes, kami yung bookstore, your family bookstore. PCBS, your family bookstore.
Okay.
Yun yung tagline ng PCBS.
Ilang taon na ba tayo, ma'am?
So, in the whole national, PCBS, 63 years na.
Matanda pa sa akin.
63 years na din. So, we have 44 branches nationwide. And sa Mindanao, kasi I'm handling Mindanao branches, we have 8 branches.
Doon. At saka ang maganda dito, guys, ang maganda dito, meron po silang ipiniprepare na parang prayer room.
Yes.
Okay, tell us about that.
Okay, inside the bookstore, this is the first time in the history, first time sa 44 branches na we have counseling room dito. So, may nakasulat po sa labas, if you need prayer, please contact. Yun, may mga contacts po doon. Iko-contact sila, at saka if you need counseling, so yung isa sa mga counselor will be here para po ma-counsel sila sa room na ito.
So wala pong discrimination ito, ma'am?
No.
Kahit na Muslim, kahit
yes.
Na mga Anandamarga, kahit na mga Mormons, kahit na Buddhist.
Yes. Actually, we are surrounded with our Muslims friends.
Yeah, here. I saw it. I really saw it. So. Okay, non-ecumenical, ano siya. So yun ang maganda guys, ano? Oh, yun ang maganda doon kasi ano. So mag-uumpisa tayo dito, tanungin natin. Ano ba ang paborito mong book ever na nakita mo ito kahit hindi mo pa nabasa? At least napusuan mo lang sana.
Red Warren.
Okay, si Sir.
Bible.
Bible, pero ito yung finance.
Ah, parang pinapakonsensya ka, ma'am. Ikaw, ma'am. Oh! Wow! Very well said! At saka ikaw po?
Brave and beautiful.
Oh! Pero si Ma'am Glory nga, si Ma'am Glory daw.
Okay, actually yung pinaka-best na book for me is yung mga devotional. Actually kahit ano devotional kasi daily reading ko yun yung pinaka-best for me.
Pastor Jaybon.
Of course, as pastor, no, my favorite book is, of course, Bible and Warren University.
Okay, ma'am, do you have a telephone number?
Yes, we have a telephone number.
Please.
Okay, sir, 932-578-0123. Then also we have a Facebook account, PCBS Davao.
Anong oras po tayo nag-aabubukas at anong oras po tayo nagsasara?
We are open at 9 o'clock. In the morning until 6 p.m. So actually in Davao, we have 3 branches for Atonaita.
So from Monday to?
Monday to Saturday. Kasi sarado kami pag Sunday.
Oh, sarado sila pag Sunday. Okay guys, kasi alam ko, pinipilit ko si Ma'am Dory na sasagot. Sabi ko, kaya mo yan. Anyway, yun po may tutulong ng Apinirab YouTube channel, particular sa ating program na Good Morning Davao. Okay. Alright guys, bibigyan ako ng bibigay tayo ng sticker. Isa-isa po sa kanila para that's a sticker po, ha? Sticker po 'yan. Okay. Okay, si Robbie siya, na Native American. We call it Native or Indian American. Nagkakamali lang siya, no? Yung explorer na pinangalanan niya Indian. It's not really Indian, it is an American, Native American. So guys, sabihin po natin, okay, mag-invite tayo. Sabihin po natin, please subscribe Pinoy Rap YouTube channel, then mag-yay po tayo. Ready? Go!
Please subscribe Pinoy Rap YouTube channel.
Yay! Alright guys, thank you very much. And that's all for today. This is Gilbert Lopez Martini Cazzo. Good morning, Davao. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Alright.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.